live in a town that is fairly safe, aside from college students. I always feel comfortable walking places alone, until one walk. It was during the clown craze, which I thought was fake, until they said they were going to a school in my town. They were in my town, but not at the school. I was walking to our lane library to play games because I have no game consoles or computers at home. There was a small, open spot of land right next to the library, and I was there. I looked across the street the same time a person looked at me. They were dressed as a clown. My worst nightmare. It held a machete and turned its head and started laughing. I was horrified. It started running across the street. All I could do was try to run. I was a short 11-year-old, 4'10". The clown seemed to be around 6'3". And fast. While it ran, it laughed. After a little, I was so scared I couldn't scream. I just ran. Ran to the library and hoped it would leave. When I got inside, I looked out the big window. It was standing, head sideways, waving his machete. If it weren't for me having played soccer, probably wouldn't have survived to turn 14 and finally grow. I never told anyone.